Joyce Ancheta, Region Service Operations Officer. I've been with Union Bank for 19 years. I joined Union Bank year 2000 as Sales and Service Assistant. I will never forget my first experience and encounter with my officers and branch in Union Bank. In a branch, we have ups and downs because we have a credit card payment and deposit pickup, which sometimes it come late until 9 p.m. Pero syempre, we are having so much fun doing it. Like, it make it easier, lalo na sa mga kasama ko. But after a year, I was transferred to a bigger branch, which is Richville branch, and also in Metro South. Richville branch is the pioneer for the business class lounge. Doon siguro nahasa yung expertise ko being, or yung nahasa yung skills ko being a teller. By then, after 4 years, I got promoted. I became a sales and service officer. And I'm very thankful and blessed sa mga naging officers ko or who mentored me na ma-achieve yung career path niyo. After 4 years, again, I became a branch manager. I handled different branches in Metro South region and Global City region. 2017, year when Union Bank launched its first digital bank branch here in the Philippines. I was given another task. This time is to become a branch ambassador, senior branch manager of the ARC by Union Bank. This task is totally different from the business as usual that I've been very at ease for the past 16 years. 2018 is another year where I got promoted as RSO. My journey is not easy, and I will be forever thankful, grateful, and blessed. The secret that I am still here at Bank closely to 20 years, it's because I love what I'm doing and I choose to be happy. I always challenge myself that whatever task is given to me, I can do it. Whenever there is a challenge comes along the way, I always look on the positive side, syempre with the help of our mentor up above and your will that you can do it.